Today to explain the flashlight drill. I'm going to do a few of them here. I'm going to use this line right here as my guide. Hopefully you can see the light go down that line. When I tilt properly, my light goes down this line. When I rotate, my light comes off the line. I've got to tilt to keep myself through a baseball. Okay? And then I'm going to snap my hands, tilt, snap, tilt, snap, and both lights go down the line. Tilt, snap. Notice this alignment right here. This knob end of my bat is above my forearm. Yesterday, as Ricky was doing it, he was doing this. His knob was hitting his forearm or coming under his forearm sometimes. This lead arm pronation, which turns this knob upward, is critical to staying through balls. If you get an outside pitch and you want to stay through it, you have to get this pronation or else you're going to pull off the ball.